Russia. Large, endless, and amazing. Its territory and culture are so diverse that you can travel in Russia as often as possible, and every time you'll discover this country anew. The Russians themselves refer to their country as Russia the Soul. Being the successor of the ancient Byzantine Empire, it is a country with a 1,000-year-long history. It is home to more than 180 nationalities. For centuries, all the world's main religions have coexisted peacefully in Russia.
My name's Simon Green and I'm from England. I came here originally 11 years ago and amazingly I'm still here now and confidently can call Russia now my second home.
For tourists, Russia is attractive not only because of its ancient history and because of its culture. It is also of great interest for fans of outdoor activities. Incredibly beautiful landscapes and mountains of the subtropics in the south of the country. Oymyakon is the coldest place on Earth, with winter temperatures dropping to 70 degrees below zero, and it keeps attracting more and more tourists from all over the world. The Russian Tibet, Altai. The Russian North, the lower course of the Volga, Akhtuba, the hunting grounds of Siberia. The Russian capital, Moscow, is one of the largest megalopolises of the world. Smaller cities and population centers where the traditional ways of Russian life, folk, craft and art have been preserved. And thousands of square kilometers of yet unexplored land in the southeast of Russia, where no man has ever set foot. There is no doubt that these vast territories and their variety have had their influence on the unique Russian character.
Mi chiamo Giovanni Sfernante e sono italiano. Country is very big and it offers series of possibilities. You find art, you find landscape, you find nature, you find beautiful and deep-minded people that you want to get acquainted with.
Russia. It covers 9 time zones and 83 regions, the history, culture and residents of which are so different from each other. These are the elements that have shaped this amazing country. Let us begin our brief tour of the Russian regions.
Für die deutschen Zuhörer, mein Name ist Christopher Ballnert, ich komme aus München. And I can only highly recommend to anybody to come here to Russia, to give it a try, to see Moscow, to see St. Petersburg, and then also to go outside of those cities and see what else Russia has to offer.